A tragic story out of North St. Louis. St. Louis City Police investigating a deadly shooting after a little girl was shot and killed near Soldan High School late last night. The victim, an 8-year-old girl. Fox 2 Michelle Medeiros joins us live from downtown St. Louis with what we're learning about this case. Good morning. Very heartbreaking story there, Michelle.
Yeah, so we do know that that 8-year-old girl has now succumbed to her injuries. Now, there were two other teens she was related to that were between 16 and 18 years old. They were also injured in this shooting, along with a 40-year-old woman. Take a look at this video from yesterday evening. It all started around 8 last night. There was a football jamboree over at Soldan High School where a fight broke out. Now, police were called to the scene for backup there to try to clear people from the area. When they did, that's when they started hearing shots ringing out just a few blocks away and people were injured. Take a listen to Chief John Hayden explain where this investigation stands.
Of course, the little girl wasn't doing anything wrong. She was with family when this occurred, and shots rang out. So not sure what particular fight that was going on when shots rang out. But again, the police were in this area. They had been in the area clearing out the crowd from this large event, and they had been clearing a whole host of officers had been clearing the area when they heard shots ring out down the street.
Just another child here in St. Louis killed by gunfire this summer. If you have any information on what happened in this incident, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. Live downtown, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.